What's up, guys? Project here. Today we're gonna be playing GTA. This is a podcast of me playing, since you can't hear me on the PS4. So I'm just gonna be playing like this. Yeah. Dang. I've already gotten through like a little bit of the GTA story mode, especially since GTA 6 is supposed to be coming out. I've heard some rumors that it's supposed to go back to Vice City. No idea, like, at all. So, I'm gonna take a car. And yeah. Sorry about the curse words, but. Oh, it's Tanya.
I don't know. I just like watching those old games. Tanya, do you ever clean your raggedy bitch ass up?
Fuck you, Lamar. I mean, Franklin or whatever. Everybody on the block knows you gone on Vinewood and shit.
Well, shit, if going Vinewood means I ain't hitting the pipe like 1992, then shit, I'm guilty as charged.
Punk ass.
What?
Bitch ass.
Excuse me?
Look. I'm sorry, but where's your love for the hood? JB ain't doing good. He needs help. We need your help, nigga. We gonna lose everything.
All right.
Shit.
What do I gotta do?
Same as before, boo. A little help with the tow truck. Nothing for a real man like you.
All right. You just get yourself together. Your ass done went crazy.
Alright. I gotta go to the.
You never could say no to me, Franklin Clinton. I ain't so cracked out I don't remember that night behind the burger shop.
Not this again. What, we was like 13?
But you was a man after that night.
Damn, every time with this shit. And nothing even happened.
It's all good, baby. I know that wound ain't healed.
There's an old song in the life of a man. Wait, do I get paid for this?
Tribes, raiding other parties, taking hostages, fashioning weapons out of Asians.
What you got?
10-4. We got an SUV in a handicapped spot without a sticker at the Lucky Plucker in Little Soul. Do you copy?
Yep. You know I don't copy. I'm an original. Yeah, we got you. JB still sick.
Man, you sure you need me?
Ooh, crap.
You sure you need me? Because you look like you know what you're doing.
One, I can't drive. And two, this ain't no work for a lady.
Oh, you really fighting the feminist cause, dear, ain't you, Tanya?
Like your aunt, you mean? I saw her fake jogging the other day, chanting some whacked out nonsense. That bitch is crazy.
Yeah, that we can't agree on.
And I got qualifications, honey.
Like hell you do.
I got a certificate in cosmology. You never seen my nails.
What, you going into space now?
You always did think you were so clever. Remember Davis High? You didn't learn shit at that school.
And you got your math on the corner in Davis.
I knew this day would come. See, Cheryl, with your hairy nipples and bad energy and under nerve chakra, I've been telling you for years one day I would be reunited with my father. Put on some heartwarming music right now. Put some heartwarming on, okay. Your father and a son. Because spiritually connected. Daddy, I've been crocheting your Afghan quilt and scrapbooking and keeping a photo album for us to share.
I can't remember how to do it. Okay.
We're on, boo. Let's move it out.
Alright.
That's whack.
Zombix and Aladdin are more popular.
You ready? No drive up in or drive.
Man, that's where my nigga tryna make this shit again. Never more than say to me, cold water, then I order someone bring a biker, then I order to the end. And then I put it in, no.
It really has been a while since I played this game.
This ain't a job for making new friends, is it?
I thought you been into some repo work.
Yeah, that's true. Same shit, but nicer cars.
It's an honest dollar, and there ain't many of those around.
An honest dollar that I ain't seen yet. Man, JB need to get his head straight.
JB's going through a hard time.
A hard time sitting on his ass smoking crack?
I gotta keep his hours up. Word is they gonna sell the business. A new owner ain't good news for the drivers with no papers. JB sold his social for a piece 2 years back.
I see the problem, but I just don't see that as mine.
You too good to cover a brother now?
I'm here, ain't I? I've been covering that brother for 20 years. Look out!
Like, whoa, 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 whoa. I love rock stars. Okay, so today, or tonight, or tomorrow, we're gonna be just pre-playing, yeah. Yep, all free-play. Just, I'm just gonna be like,
drop it in the marked area. Same as before, honey.
Oh crap.
Ain't you learned nothing last time? Jesus! I'll make it up to you, Franklin. You know I will. See you around.
I will see you. Mission passed. Pulling another favor. And the GTA, and since GTA 6 is coming out, the PS5, I hope that's going to be a lit. I know you guys can't see me play, but I am playing. You can't see me play right now because it's a podcast. There are helicopters somewhere around here. You know what? I'm just gonna put it over here. I think. Okay, so I gotta turn around.
This jockey, philosopher, lover, corporate spokesman, martyr for justice and truth that lives in every man and woman's heart. When I was unfairly imprisoned for entirely unproven allegations. In short, I understand life and life. She understands me. I have been chosen to help guide you down these crazy rabbits. After my show was taking off the air, now I am making money by talking about money and making love by talking about politics. And also, because I am the new
man, these people cannot drive.
Do I talk about grabbing the car?
They're trying to run me off the road. Dang. Where did all this tension come from? Did I do something last night? I probably did.
That shit ain't real.
I probably did something last night.
Oh my god!
Not for a second.
Oh, shut up.
You see, I take the classes, the awareness classes, the 21st century classes. Now I know I live a long time in ignorance. I feel so sorry for treating the women like pieces of meat.
Man, now, this car is wrecked.
Like they are equal to me. Goddesses, it is not appropriate to tell a sexy lady that her curves make your loins turn to fire. Now you say something sensitive, like, have you considered an exciting career in microfinance? You are very smart. You see, these days, there is so much left that is unsaid.
My like head. Lost.
It's so good to be back, right, Joe?
I just killed someone.
Fernando has been watching the bond market, especially. Very volatile. Like a lit flare. Boom. And then gone. For your financial questions, just go to the phones.
Come on, I gotta know where this place is. Okay, so those are buildings. It should be over here then. Man.
Alright, let's do it. Love to me. Talk dirty like you think Fernando has been a real naughty boy who needs a good spanking.
Love right there.
serious. I'm in for the red one. My fingers in the car. Yep, this one. Unlock it and let's drive to. Let's see what to do. Can't find it. Oh, I know that's the beach. I know it should be over here. That's that water. That's the river thing. If that's the river, then it should be somewhere around here.
Chains, nigga. I mean handcuffs. Time to man up. Put my hands up. Fuck you saying, bro? Cause I'm a black man in the phantom. Or is it cause my windows tinted car cost $100,000 up your endos in it? You mad cause your daughter fuck with me on spring break? Well, I'm a fucking just please play.
I'm in Mumbai. I'm about to rumble in the jungle in these Mumbai. I'm in Mumbai. My lawyer threw them gloves on and beat another girl. I'm in default. My belt got two G's on her belt. Got two C's on her belt. Fuck this shit. Oh, I'm lucky that did not explode. Isn't there an airport over here? Alright, let's see. Look. Oh my gosh. Okay. We're good. Nobody flies a plane as good as me. Get a weapon. Dang it. Always forget. Oh, here it is. Just gonna... Is this good? That's far enough. Oh, this is fine. When is this thing gonna explode? The explosions always happen when you least expect it too.
Lady Chief! Are you kidding me? These niggas make a year and spend it on my daughter's shoes. Smoking weed and drinking, I'm a big college student, loving you. We go to the
Oh, crap. Don't make no fucking shit. You're right about that.
We're bringing you all the ruckus. Now listen, don't get mad. Turn it up and enjoy this great hip hop. Now see y'all walking down the street, listening to your music on your phone, coming out that little teeny sounding speaker. At least get yourself a boombox or something. Now, everything high tech is lo-fi. Hell, you know what, man? DJs, they don't even show up with records anymore. They hit play on that laptop and make ka-ching. You know what, now that I think of it, maybe I should get in on the action. I'm sorry, but maybe I have Radio Los Santos coming at you, big boy.
That was awesome. They are all mad at me. I don't care. What can I do for me today? What today? Wait. There he is, the man himself, Michael. Michael something something. I don't know his whole name. Michael.
Thank you, Michael. Awkward as always.
Not as awkward as the sex.
I really wouldn't remember. I know.
Michael DeSanto, and then Franklin something something. I forgot about Michael. He's like one of the main characters. I'm stupid. He is one of the main characters. But the main character, I think, is Franklin. What is this? Okay, I'm all the way up here. Oh, where to go? Could get a lap dance. Let's go home and watch TV, because he has a projector, I think. I can't remember for some reason. I'd rather listen to that tune of Kush Koma. I remember listening to. I'm sorry.
Hey, sorry.
Did not mean to do that.
I nearly died.
Where are the stairs? Oh, there they are. She's not in here. I just heard her. Oh, was that me? Hey.
Mrs. Amanda likes to see herself in everything.
Oh. This house is so empty. I feel bad for them. Man.
Wife always say, not clean enough.
Perdón, I'm sorry.
Dang, what does he do to her? Sit on the couch. It's been 37 minutes and 40 seconds. Smoke, stand up, watch TV.
We made the problems, and we're solving them together, because
I believe the male member is much more elegant and surprising. Why, one time, I was playing a game of sword fights with my
elder. Sir, about saving the world?
Hmm? Yes, yes, we have to stop them.
Your ass-guzzling, munchery cough.
Mr. Ball and...
He has two channels.
Hey, team! Kung Fu Rainbow Laser Force! Yeah!
Dirk.
Oh, yeah. Sorry I'm tardy. I'm just so full of school spirit, you know? Pomeroy Hills rules! Whoa!
That's okay, Dirk. You're good at sports, so we turn a collective blind eye to your remedial level reading skills.
I can't read.
I know you can't. Lack of basic manners, mistreatment of classmates, and the fact that you are 25 years old and have yet to come close to graduating.
Oh, thank you, Hillary. Mr. Hitzman.
Yes, I was just telling the team about some of the terrible stuff that's been going on at Wickenburg.
Wickenburg can suck my nutsack, them bonus!
Really? Can they? I mean... That won't be necessary, Dirk. Unless it would save America.
Now that would be controversial.
Maybe we should teach the controversy, Sebastian.
Atheists don't like that, sir. They like to present unproven theories made up by degenerates and transsexuals wearing dresses they call lab coats as if they're facts. Just like the fact that America is God's own country and our destiny is made manifest just like the earlier settlers did when they gave smallpox to the heathen so they could meet God quicker.
Very good, Quota.
Thank you, sir. I hope to one day be elected president, but based on my ability and integrity, not some liberal agenda which loves Muslims.
What a nice, noble, kind ambition. Oh, I hope to high hell it never comes true.
Me too, sir. I think I'll stick to basketball and making people feel uncomfortable when I talk to their daughter. I still don't have a date for the prom.
That's my boy. And I do mean boy in the most non-offensive way possible. Now, back to Wickenburg. I need you to do some reconnaissance. Listen closely. Here's what I think.
Kung Fu Laser Rainbow Force!
No! Reconnaissance! Go in your school clothes and report back.
Kung Fu Rainbow Laser Force!
Oh my god, it's like a bomb went off!
I know!
These people only have one home! How repulsive.
I imagine some of them share toilets. The very idea of putting my bottom where someone else's bottom has
been. Ew!
Hey, knock it off! We gotta keep an eye out for the enemy!
Duh, I ain't scared of them! Hand out kids and pregnant girls! They can clean my butthole! Get me?
Louisa, what are you doing here?
Who's she?
One of our house cleaners.
This is where I live.
Here? This slum?
This.
Is it nighttime? Yep, about that time. If he lives right around here, That means about, I'm going to say right here.
just started
Clean
my shift.
Clean out that register, Pete. Now!
I'll do whatever you want.
I'm waiting!
I'm doing my best! There's no more...
Ah, yeah! Thanks, just having it nasty.
See, they ought to call that, like, the fine bitches in yoga pants parking lot. Now, you know how I do. This is the way I roll. I gotta roll through there real slow, right? Blasting the radio, kicking some dope-ass jams. I see the females. I'm picking up the hot females. And you know that they loving that way that I'm rolling because I got that custom detail hybrid lowrider sweet-ass dilettante.
I get to make my own character. This is my first time playing on GTA Online, if you have not known. Well, dang. Who is this? Okay, man. Which one looks more like that? Man, these people are sure look ugly. My dad's a pretty ugly fella anyway. I do look a little Asian. Okay. What do I do? What's up? Piss. Yep, live will work. My nose. Oh no, just standard. Large looks big. Big? No. So, large, small, standard. For some reason I want a small nose, but I'll take standard. Nose profile. Standard. Standard. I'm digging it, I'm digging it. I'll just take... What if I take this one? Nah, ooh, he looks fat in this one. Right. Flashy. That took a while, but here I am. I am done with my person. Okay, that's the end of the podcast, and hope you enjoyed it.